keep this lifted, keep this really strong, knees are slightly bent, and you're gonna breathe out and row it right up to your rib cage. And again, you wanna resist down. It's not work and release, and it's a beast to pull. So you're going to breathe out and then breathe in. You're gonna do your 12 to 15 on one arm, and then you're gonna turn, and I would turn my chair around and face the other way.